pain and more damage.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
And I know I don't want to cut you off. But I think in that time, even though I can appreciate you taking accountability for that and saying it wasn't helpful, I think it was justified to feel what you felt and express it in whatever way it came to you.
Definitely. I mean, you're talking about other women. Other women.
Being with you.
Right. Right. Excuse my language, guys.
Right.
You're talking about things that I have seen, pictures, videos that I had seen well before anything was ever leaked to the public. I have seen things.